Emily asks, when was it that you became so self-centered? Well, Emily, interestingly enough, it happened just about the same time when I realized exactly how ruggedly handsome and devastatingly charming I am. Another interesting fact about me is how humble I am.